if you're here today, I'm going to be testing out a few different vehicles. Since, you know, you guys seem to like it when I test out vehicles. So, I decided that I'd try to just test out some vehicles for you guys. Like the Panzer 3M. Alright, let's see. Let's start with... Oh, I'm going to start with this one. Which is basically an upgraded version of the Tiger, Porsche Tiger? I'm pretty sure that's what it is. This is basically the best thing you're gonna get, closest thing you're gonna get to a Porsche Tiger. And War Thunder, if you're watching this, for rank 3, please add a Porsche Tiger. Just anywhere in the tech tree. I so want to see a Porsche Tiger that is a premium. So yeah, let's get into the video. And I know the Porsche Tiger broke down a lot, but still, it was a pretty cool tank. And I'm pretty sure this is an upgraded version of a Porsche Tiger. Unless it is. I hope it isn't, because I really want more than that and not a premium Porsche Tiger. I will use that so much. Seriously, worth it. If you're listening to this, everybody would love it. Especially those fans of Porsche Tiger. Well, not everybody, but I'd be really happy, and I'm sure a lot of people would be really happy to see that tank. Another thing we gotta fix, the gears. These things don't actually have gears. Yeah. They should have electric engines, and they actually have gears. Just had to point that out. So, if you're gonna put a gear up there, then just put it in gear 1 always. So, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna put it in gear. So, yeah, what I'm probably gonna do is I'm probably just gonna talk while trying to destroy every tank in the field. And I hope one of them is. I don't know what the Porsche Tiger is. It's basically a tire tank made by Porsche. Yeah, it was a very poor tank. It failed a lot. It was too complex for its own good, so it most likely break down, or that's what I've heard at least. This gun is really deadly. Yeah, the design on it is really nice. The tank looks really nice. Man, I really do hope War Thunder listens to this and adds one. No, that's the music volume. Sounds are back. Don't take my word for it. I recommend you look up on YouTube a video that's actually about the Porsche Tiger. You can see some history. Because not much, from what I've seen, not many people provide anything with the Porsche Tiger, really. Is this in the full extent of the gun? It shows it in the x-ray. Also, wasn't there like a mini Moz? And you could make that a premium War Thunder. That'd be cool. You know, lower its BR a bit. That's what it is a tinier Moz. Moz is a German super heavy tank. Oh, that I'm facing it out of the front. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to hope that this thing has a good enough speed. And, yeah, I really don't have anything else to say here, so you're just gonna have to watch me play. And if anybody's watching this live, and they see a thing that you want me to do next, comments. Just comment and I'll do it. Live comments though. Alright. Still rolling up. Alright, I forgot I have to do something. Controls? Weaponry? Fire from machine guns? Assign button? L1? Okay. This means that I can fire it without, you know, shooting. Just unload machine gun on him. Stay very, very still. I can see now why they made it the premium. But this isn't the actual Porsche Tiger. Simply because this gun on it, I don't think this is the actual Porsche Tiger right here. This is probably a version of it. Anyways, yep. On to the next vehicle. This is kind of going off the, you know, the little. This is kind of going off this. The thing where I always record a certain episode of me game playing, and that's usually a start. This time, it's actually me playing. Panzer F2. I want to test drive this thing since I'm researching it, so I'm gonna test drive it and record it so you guys can see. There we go. Yikes, this gun is deadly. Can just roll through the enemies. Now that they're demobilized. Yep. Driver, machine gunner, gunner or commander. Or loader. Actually, gunner slash commander or loader. That's what I took down in that tank. Machine gunner is also the radio op. Wow, the Panzer F2 can make quick work of these enemies. Probably because it's a medium, and they're not moving or attacking. However, if they were attacking, I'd probably be swerving like this, or actually, I'd be going on an angle, and occasionally swerving to throw them off. But they still need to get over there. Hold on. Super close. There we go. And at this point, I shouldn't be able to. I should probably be safe to not swerve, but I'm still gonna swerve anyway. And I should be good. So, open fire! Heavy tank turret, so it'll turn slow. I can also soften them up with machine gun fire. It should make it easier than distracted, so I don't have to worry about getting shot. Take him down. At this point, the turret would be about to shoot me, but I ran away. Shoot down their engine. Okay, transmission out, meaning that they can't move. So might as well just, you know. Alright, the turret probably go all the way around with the turret to try and chase me. So that'd be in the clear. as you can tell, I have a good imagination. Oh, fire. There's a fire on him. And our tank's dead. In reality, they probably wouldn't have burned it down, but, you know, whatever. Alright, return to hangar. Time to test another vehicle. And I don't know if I use this in the start of another video, but oh boy, is it a good one. It's the Mighty Sherman, but with something on it. American Tank fans will know what I'm gonna use. All of you. Okay, I can get this one, even though it's not research used in that couple of Calliope. I'll use it another time. I'll test drive it another time. Yep, it's the Calliope! It is extreme. This gun. Oh boy, is it a good one? Well, the gun isn't amazing. My tank stands are. But those rockets, man, that's what makes this thing so deadly. If it can go up to the front of a Moz and kill it just by shooting at a certain area, and it doesn't even need to penetrate. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna fire on the turret. Show you that. Apparently that didn't go through somehow. But I guess that's fair considering it isn't the most powerful Sherman turret. Actually, this is a light tank. This is the Panzer II. What am I saying? That should have went right through. Typical. Because it's armor piercing. Next target, I'm gonna use a different tactic. Well, I mean, I'll unload on it, but. Oh, ammunition. Well, as I get further in, the tanks are gonna get harder and harder to kill. So, yeah. Ammunition exploded. By the way, the Sherman had a built-in gyro stabilizer, meaning that it's pretty stable while driving. I like the other tanks. And that's why it's doing so much. And what? The ammunition keeps exploding. I gotta stop that. But it's just so satisfying to kill them using your shells. No penetration.